Today's weather nearly perfect for the kiddos to get outside and play. Unfortunately, some are forced to stay indoors and will have to stay there for at least the next month. So if it's not the weather keeping them inside, what is it? KSN's Emily Younger has that story, new at 10.
Well, Jeff, call it a bird, a goose, or in this case, maybe an unwanted guest. But not to worry, this gal might be putting paws on recess, but she's giving the green light on some animal education.
The sun is shining. Wind is blowing. But where are the kids playing?
Hello, Kelly.
These youngsters are inside, riding down the slide and jumping away on a trampoline. But why?
If we go outside, it will do this.
Who will do that? Just peer over this window ledge and you'll see.
It's looking at you guys.
What is?
A goose. A goose protecting its eggs.
You bet she is. The workers at Envision's Child Development Center say the protective goose migrated to their once garden bed about a week ago. Since then, she's taken up residency rent-free.
I'm not shocked. She chose a good spot.
It doesn't look like she plans on moving anytime soon, and the center can't evict her.
Well, it's illegal to move her eggs. It's a federal offense until they hatch.
Until that day comes, these kiddos will goof around inside, and their playground will remain untouched, with only an elephant, a frog, and a goose taking in the windy weather and sunshine.
Geese are protected under the Migratory Bird Treaty Act. If someone were to move the goose, its nest, or eggs, they could face a fine. I did ask the center if they will start charging the goose rent. The director laughed and politely told me no. Emily Younger, KSN News 3.